sorry for what has happened. I have spoken at length to both of the victims. They've apologized. I've apologized. I know their families. They know my families. And I just wish I had never gone to that room. I wish I didn't. I wish I'd have just said keep it and not worry about it.